The following is a UACCM Campus Connect tutorial where you will learn how to log in, check your admission status, financial aid, and much more. To begin, go to uaccm.edu. When you get to our homepage, you will see Campus Connect. Click here. This will take you to your UACCM Campus Connect portal. In your login, you will need your student ID. This is a 9-digit number that can be found on your required items letter, an acceptance letter, or an email from adm@uaccm.edu. You'll put the 9-digit number here without the dash. Next, you will put in the last 4 digits of your social security number. And be sure to click login. On your Campus Connect page, you will see a button that says scores. If you click here, you will be able to see your ACT, Accuplacer, or Compass scores that you have turned in. You can also go to your student info where you can find your admission status. On your admission status, you'll see that here, as well as any items that you have turned in to the admission office. A little further down, there will be any required items that you have not turned in yet. These will be items that you will need to get to the admissions office as soon as possible. Also in student information, you will find demographic data. This is your name, address, telephone number, email address. If you need to make changes, simply type it in and click the Make Change button. Also, you will find student holds. Next, we'll go to account information. You can review your financial aid on your Campus Connect. Simply select the year and then click View Aid. Here you will find the estimate of each of your awards, as well as any documents that are needed by the Financial Aid Office. Also, under Account Information, you will be able to view your balance. Simply click the Semester and Display Balance. Here you will be able to see all of the information for your balance. Next, we'll go to registration. You can see on course availability what courses will be available for the term and the subject in which you are wanting to take. Also under registration, be able to view your schedule, check your grades, do a degree audit, and your academic transcript. If you are transferring in any credits from outside universities, you will find those credits here, as well as any credits that you have earned at UACCM. This concludes our Campus Connect tutorial.